Thompson. Councillor Edwards, would you like to take the question as read or would you like to read?
I'd like to read it, but
please do so.
As a ward councillor in the last 3 months, I've been made aware of three major roofing repairs. The first was a top floor flat where guttering problems have caused significant water penetration. The repair has taken over a year to be addressed. The second was a house.
6 years.
Could I ask members of the public to be quiet and pay some respect whilst the councillors are asking and answering the questions, please?
The second was a house where rain was pouring in through a porchway roof, which has not been addressed properly for several years. The third is a house with a young family where in August, due to rain penetration, the kitchen ceiling collapsed, where it took until the 14th of October to get the roof temporarily sheeted and made weathertight, and where the tenant still hasn't been told when the roof will be permanently fixed. Can you tell me how many Harlow Council homes are there currently where re-roofing is necessary, and how long, in weeks, in the majority of such cases, does it take from the time a problem is first referred until re-roofing is completed?
Thank you, Councillor. Councillor Carter.
Thank you for your questions, Councillor Edwards. The Council is trying to deal with roofing issues in date order with a priority influence. Now, currently 47 houses that do not have orders for work and 13 flat blocks. The waiting time can be anywhere between 1 and 4 years, as the revenue and capital budgets are under so much pressure and our other priorities. We do, however, expect that priorities are kept, properties are kept watertight in between.
Thank you, Councillor Carter. Councillor Edwards, do you have a supplementary question?
I do. Could you please elucidate on what you mean by the revenue and capital budgets are under so much pressure? Could you, for the record, please tell us exactly how much pressure in terms of are the current capital budgets spent up for this year, therefore people will have to wait through till next year? What are the current capital budgets? What are the capital revenue budgets and how much is allowed for this sort of work?
Councillor Edwards, I invited you to ask a supplementary question. I counted six questions there. Can I ask you to keep to one in future? Councillor Carter, please answer.
Thank you, yes. The work on a few points you covered there. Probably the basic one is what's the difference between the revenue and capital programme. The other is, if you would be kind enough to write me afterwards, I'm sure I will be able to find answers to you. The revenue budgets are more for day-to-day sort of patches and repairs that can be done quite easily and simply. The capital programme will be for the major works, like an entire roofing. As we've explained several times before, all our budgets are under pressure, particularly following the rent reduction for 4 years. That had a major impact, and it is taking a while to catch up. We will, of course, be reviewing our budgets for 23-24, but again, will be priority-led.
Thank you.
So if you let me know the other details, I'll run around that way.
Thank you, Councillor Carter. Councillor Edwards, do you have a second question, Councillor Carter?
I do.
Would you care to read it or would you like to take it as a read?
I'll read it, please.
Yes, do so.
In addition to the three issues raised in my previous question, I've also been made aware of a fourth outstanding repair. The fourth is a top floor flat where a hole in the ceiling due to rain penetration was first reported on Boxing Day of last year, and where the ceiling still has not yet been fixed. Can the portfolio holder please tell me how many council rooms and or ceiling repairs are currently outstanding, and how long it is taking for such work to be completed in the majority of cases?
Thank you, Councillor Carter.
Thank you, Chair. The total number of complete roof renewals referred for the re-roofing capital programme is 60. This figure includes both individual street properties and flat blocks. The council has identified within its housing capital programme the ongoing requirement to fund re-roofing projects as part of its asset management strategy and makes an annual allocation to fund these projects. Work is delivered through two programmes, firstly through a roof renewal programme and secondly through the wider housing investment programme, which scope includes roofing works. It will depend on when a property is referred as to when the works will be delivered.
Thank you, Councillor Thompson. Councillor Edwards, do you have a singular supplementary question?
I do. Particularly given that you didn't answer my original question. My original question was how many council roofs and or ceiling repairs are currently outstanding? It wasn't how many complete roof renewals there are. My understanding from talking to officers is that we're talking in excess of 1,200 currently outstanding. So could you please confirm for me the number of roofs and or ceiling repairs that are currently outstanding? Thank you.
Thank you, Councillor. Councillor Carter.
Thank you. I was just checking Reeve's answer to what Etchin said. As I mentioned, there are the revenue